After Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan and versatile actor Irrfan Khan gave their honest opinion on responsibility of a celebrity while signing brand endorsements, actor-singer Ayushmann Khurrana also did not hesitate to speak his mind. While speaking at a promotional event, the Wiki donor star said,
I think anybody who's in the public eye, be it a cricketer or an actor, like cricket and cinema, they're two big entities of a country. They automatically become opinion leaders and people take care of you, what you speak, what you say, and what you endorse. And I think they follow you blindly. So I think it's just an extension of your personality. If you attach to credible products, then I think it should have more credibility on you as well when you are an actor or a singer or a cricketer. So I guess I think you should tread carefully with what brands to endorse, what to do, etc. So I think, yeah, since you're opinion leaders, you affect people, you influence people, you're influencers, so I guess you should be more careful.
On professional front, Ayushmann will be seen in Meri Pyari Bindu along with Pariniti Chopra in May, and then in Man Marziyan along with Bhumi Pednekar in August. Way to go, Ayushmann. From ANI's Mumbai Bureau. We'll be right back.